Hello, NMS.
I'm Landon.
I'm Eli.
Welcome to
Good Day, NMS.
Today is Wednesday, October 16th, 2019.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence. Attention, salute, pledge.
Please pause for a moment of silence. Today's weather will be 50% chance of rain, high of 75, and a low of 50. Today's lunch will be grilled cheese sandwich or cheeseburger. Tomorrow's lunch will be country steak or chicken tenders.
Here are your school announcements.
Detention will be in kindergarten this week.
Report cards will go home October 17th.
Spanish Club will start on October 17th.
Monster Bash will be Friday, October 25th. Please send in donations. Please send in donations for the dance. We need canned drinks, chips, Little Debbie snacks, and chocolate bars.
Red Ribbon Week will be next week, October 21st through 25th. Please stay tuned for dress-up days.
The next school store will be on this Friday, November 22nd.
That I'd like to tell about this guy. You all know he had me scared so well. He comes to me at night after I crawl into bed. He's burnt up like a hot dog and his name is Fred. He wears the same hat and sweater every single day, and even if it's hot outside he wears it anyway. He's on when I'm awake and he shows up when I'm asleep. I can't believe that there's a nightmare on my street. If I remember it right, and we had just gone back off tour last night, so the gang and I thought that it would be groovy if we summoned up the posse and done rest the movie.
Noah Webster was born on October 7th. Here's your history fact for the day. Noah Webster was born on October 16th, 1758. It took him 50 years to plan, research, and publish his American Dictionary of the English Language. Many people still use Webster's dictionaries today.
Happy Wednesday!
It's Wednesday.
It is Wednesday, my dude.